Welcome to a class of oral hygiene with Love Joe. Now see that picture up there? Right here? That's my kid. That was Nuggets, and he was 15 years old. She's really small for her. Now, this Halloween trailer, I have amazing oral hygiene. So, you know, let's just look at that. Let's look at that perfectly well. So now, we first have to get a cup of water. Go off. Let it overflow a little bit, for some out, and I gotta drink some of it. Refreshing. And then, let's put some toothpaste on. Like this, just sprinkle on, you know, just like putting some sprinkles on some ice cream. Just imagine it's your favorite ice cream. I would imagine this. It's called candy ice cream. Just little sprinkles. That's nice. Now, then try to brush them. So, you first see, behind your teeth. Your front. Okay. Make sure you're going to, and get to wash your dentures out. I can roll a teeth. Step back in. Okay, that's simple. Refreshing. Then you have to just do, Then, I thought you had to do your tongue, but I won't get into that. It'll be ha. First thing, I gotta soak some water on for this, you know, just get the water. Then you gotta floss. Floss. That's the main reason why I have great oral hygiene. Just look at these pretty whites. Get to our reflection. I don't know, I taste. Taste soap or something. Well, that's nasty. Oh, wahaha. Open the thing. Soap or something. That little parody's over. I got floss. That's soaking away. Kind of gross. You can break it like this. Well, that's my third time flossing. My hot record. It's a nasty piece. Kind of really not doing that. It's kind of like sewing. Got some nifty sewing tips from Victoria Justice in Boston, something, you know, High Boston or whatever that's called. So, you know, I'm just gonna go. Well, I say what tastes like mint. No. Yeah. Crushing into my dentures. And then that's it for oral hygiene of a gel.